So, hello students. Today our topic is the concept of the Cayley-Hamilton theorem. Okay. So, it states that every square matrix satisfies its characteristic equation. So, that is delta of A minus lambda is equals to 0. And next, in this process, we can find the positive powers and negative powers of A and inverse of the given matrix. And we can verify the Cayley-Hamilton theorem for the given matrix. Given square matrix. Okay, so first for 2x2 matrix, so 2x2 matrix, the let the characteristic equation be lambda square minus s lambda plus s1 is equals to 0, where s is equals to trace of A and s1 is equals to det A. Okay, so then you get S value and S1 value. Lambda square minus S lambda plus S1 is equals to 0. Okay, so E values ne meeru substitute chestaru. S value, S1 value. Okay, so by Cayley-Hamilton theorem, here lambda is replaced by A. So that means you get the characteristic equation of A is A square minus A lambda plus S lambda plus S1 into here I is equals to 0. Okay, so this is the first introduction part. Ikkada varike manam simplify cheyali. So ante S value trace of A find out chestam, S1 value det A find out chestam. So A square minus SA plus S1 into I is equals to 0. Now here verifying the theorem. So first given matrix A matrix ki A square find out chestam. Similarly, SA find out chestam, S1i find out chesi, substitute chesthe you get 0 matrix, null matrix vaste. Hence Cayley-Hamilton theorem verified. Next, here A square minus SA plus S1 into I is equals to 0. Okay, so here so both sides into A multiply chestna. You get A cube minus 8A square plus S1i into A is equals to 0. Let it be equation number 1. Nana. So you get A cube minus 8A square plus S1A is equals to 0. So you get A cube is equals to plus to minus term and shift, you get plus A8A square minus S1A. Similarly, both side multiplying by A. Multiplying by A, chestnan and malli again. So you got A power 4 is equals to 8A cube minus S1A square. Okay, so you can simplify just the A cube osadga, value ni A cube lo substitute, A power 4 lo substitute chayali. A square ante already manam find out chestam, a value substitute chayali, then you get A power 4. Similarly, by this process, you can also find A power 5, A power 6. That means the positive powers of A. So, okay, so itla manam positive powers ni find out chayachu. Similarly, consider equation number 1. So that is A square minus SA plus S1i is equals to 0. Okay, so here multiplying with A inverse. Multiply chayandi. So then you get A square into A power minus 1 minus SA into A inverse plus S1 into I into A inverse is equals to 0. So you get A minus S into A inverse and you get I plus S1 into A inverse. So therefore you get S1 into A inverse is equals to SI minus A. So A inverse is equals to 1 by S1 into SI minus A. Okay, similarly, so itla malli again the equation ki A inverse find out multiply as both sides, we get A power minus 2 is equals to 1 by S1 into S into A inverse minus I. A into A inverse in the sense I and mata. Itla. So by this method you can find A in A power minus 3, A power minus 4. Negative powers of A ni find out judge. For 3x3 matrix. Okay, so the characteristic equation is lambda cube minus s1 lambda square plus s2 lambda minus s3 is equals to 0. Okay, so by the Cayley-Hamilton theorem, replace lambda by a. So that is a cube minus s1 a square plus s2 a minus s3 is equals to 0, where s1 is equals to trace of a and s2 is s3 is a minus of a11 a22 a33 and s3 is dead a. Okay, so given a matrix ki 3 by 3 matrix find out istam kada, so given 3 by 3 matrix ki diagonal elements ni sum of the diagonal elements multiply se ka trace a s2 and s3 values ni vachin tarvata malli again same process here kuda same verify chestam. So after that positive powers negative powers. Okay, so ee vidhanga manam positive powers ni negative powers ni a inverse ni itla 3 by 3 matrix ki kuda find out cheyachu. So chudam kavali ante, so you get a cube minus s1 a square plus s2 a minus s3 is equals to 0. Okay, so here same as it is, a cube find out chestam, a square find out chestam, a and s3 into I find out chesi substitute chesthe you get 0 is equals to 0 vaste, hence Cayley-Hamilton theorem verified. Next, so here a cube is equals to minus s1 a square plus s2 a minus s3 into I is equals to 0. So multiplying both sides by a multiply chestna you get a power 4 minus s1 a cube plus s2 a square minus s3 I into a is equals to 0. Therefore a4 is equals to s1 a cube plus minus s2 a square plus s3 a. So similarly a cube, a power 4, a power 5, a power 6 ultimate the higher positive powers of a ni find out chayachu. So here a cube, a square, a values ekkada vostayi already manam ikkada verify chesinappudu a cube, a square, a values ivanni find out chestam kada aa values ni ikkada substitute chestam. Okay, so same as it is ippudu negative powers ni etla find out cheyali chuddam. Negative powers, so that is a inverse, a power minus 2, a power minus 3 and so on. Okay, so given characteristic equation ki teeskondi same as is s1 a square plus s2 a minus s3 I is equals to 0. So both side multiplying with a inverse, multiply chayandi a cube into a inverse minus s1 into a square into a inverse plus s2 into a inverse minus s3 into a inverse is equals to 0. Okay, so then you get a power 2 minus s1 into a plus s2 into a inverse and a I minus s3 into a inverse is equals to 0. So therefore a inverse is equals to minus s3 into a inverse is equals to, or else the net shift chandi, a square minus s1 a plus s2 I. Nenu ikkada minus term ni shift chestha, you get plus ayindi. So a inverse is equals to 1 by s3 into a square minus s1 a plus s2 I. Okay, similarly here both sides a inverse multiply chayandi, a inverse into a inverse is equals to 1 by s3 into a power 2 minus 1 ante 1 ante a minus here s1 into inverse ante I plus s2 into inverse ante a inverse. Already ikkada manam find out chestam ga adu vastadi. So therefore a inverse of minus 2 is equals to 1 by s3 into a minus s1 I plus s2 into a inverse. Similarly both sides a inverse multiply and you get a power minus 1 by minus 3 is equals to 1 by s3 into here a ante inverse multiply chestunnam kabatti i vastundi ikkada i minus s1 I into A inverse and A inverse of the ikkada S2 into A inverse and A power minus 2. Similarly, itla manam we can find the A power minus 4, A power minus 5, A power minus 7 negative powers ni find out cheyachu. So, ee vidhanga manam by using Kalin-Hamilton theorem. That means it states that every square matrix must satisfy its characteristic equation. So, that is A minus lambda A, delta of A minus lambda A is equals to 0. Ee condition is satisfied chestundi. Okay, so by using in this method, by using Kalin-Hamilton theorem, we can find the positive and negative powers of given square matrix. And next, we can also verify the given square matrix to the Kalin-Hamilton theorem. Kalin-Hamilton theorem ni given square matrix theorem ki verify cheyachu. Okay, so that is the main object of the given matrix, main object of the Kalin-Hamilton theorem. That means every square matrix must satisfy its characteristic equation. That's it. Thank you.